Hey, Brian. How are you? Good to see you.
What are you going to do to me? I'm really quite scared.
I've got a few frightening things ready for you now today.
Don't lie. Please, do you know what? I'm really not in the mood to scream.
It's just a ticket.
Oh, just jumped.
It's only cards. Sorry, that's okay.
For now.
For now.
Okay, I want you to realise all the cards are different, okay?
Yeah.
Okay, 52 different cards in a random mix. I'll give them an extra mix-up as well. Now, Brian, it's very important for the people at home. Do you play cards at all?
No, not at all.
Not at all?
Snap when if I get bored.
And have you played, like, blackjack or anything like
that? Any of that.
Okay, so okay, because we're not going to do any more magic. We're not going to do any magic. I'm going to play a little game with you now, okay? Do you like playing games with
us? Sometimes.
I'll tell you, here's what we're going to do. Just say, I want a card to be selected completely at random, so I can't force on you or anything like that. So just say stop anytime you want.
Stop.
Okay, put your hand on that, do not look at it.
Okay.
Okay, that is important for the end of the trick, okay?
Okay.
As I said, we're going to play a little game. It's a game called Guesstimation. Rather than estimation. Guesstimation. Because I'm going to cut a bunch of cards off, and you've got to try and cut exactly the same amount that I cut off. Okay, so let me explain. I'll cut off, let's say, that amount.
Nice.
So now with your right hand, I want you to try and cut off exactly the same amount.
Okay.
Okay, put it there. Now, how do you think it is? Let's take a look. How do
you think it did pretty well, actually. They look the same size.
Yeah, I think probably about one light. Go ahead and cut again. Okay. How do you think you did that time?
I think
it's not too bad. That's
consistent.
Actually pretty close.
Yeah.
Almost the exact same. And try it one more time. Try and cut the exact same amount. You're pretty good at this, by the way, for a first timer.
I'm good at sizing things up.
Oh, I tell you. There you go. Now, I told you a little white lie. This isn't about estimating exactly how many cards you cut to. It's about what cards you cut to. Now, we shuffle them. You cut them. Have you any idea what four cards you cut to?
Well, I wouldn't, no.
There's no way to know,
right? No,
let's take a look.
Right.
Ten of clubs.
Yeah.
I don't believe this. Ten of clubs, seven of diamonds. The king of clubs. I actually don't believe this. And the ace of spades. Ten of clubs, seven of diamonds, king of clubs, ace of spades. Congratulations.
What's that mean?
But see, the other day, I was playing cards with a friend of mine. He was a little bit of a monkey, right? Looks a little bit like a monkey. And I cut the exact same four cards, Brian. I know you won't believe me, so I took a photograph. Or rather, he took a photograph of me. Ten of clubs.
Yeah.
Seven of diamonds. King of clubs.
Oh my God! That's ridiculous!
How do you do that?
Don't be so scared, thanks.
What's under my hand?
Oh, under your hand?
He's got a thing and he's... Turn around! The one that's on the back of his jacket. It's on the back of his jacket! Tell me if you don't. It's ridiculous. Freaky but ridiculous.